that question.
Yo.
Yo.
Anong question mo?
If you had the choice to be an aerialist or a diver, ano yung pipiliin mo?
Naku, hindi yata ako ganun ka-extreme. Pwede bang audience? Honest lang ako.
Ganito na lang. If you had a choice to live in the sky or the sea, ano yung pipiliin mo?
Sky. Alam mo, angel.
Na? Sige na nga.
Sky. Angel, nakatira sa sky. Ba't mo ba natanong?
Kasi, yan yung tinanong ni Anna sa mga kanesya natin sa San Diego. Kaya, samahan na natin ulit siya. Okay, Anna, i-chika mo na.
Nation, between the sky and the sea, if you can't live on land, saan mo mas gustong tumira? Yan po ang chika natin ngayon. Ako si Anna at ito ang inyong LA Chika.
I have a 100-gallon aquarium, reef tank back at home, so yeah, I'd rather be under the water.
Saan nyo naman gustong tumira? Underwater or sa kalangitan? Sa sky? Like, to the mga
ilangitan.
Ikaw naman, pareho ba ng sagot?
Oo, parehas na.
Parehas na, pero...
Hindi wala kami kung hindi parehas.
Love story yun. Paano mo aabutin ang langit?
Adi, kwad, sa panaginip.
Underwater.
Underwater. And what would you be doing underwater?
Playing with animals underwater.
Okay, no video games though, right? So what would be your pet siguro? Anong klaseng, what kind of animal?
A seahorse.
A seahorse! Those are tiny! How about you, Jeremiah? Where would you live? Sky or underwater?
I think I'd live in the sky.
To be away from Patrick? I'm just
kidding. No, because I think there's more freedom in the sky, and I kind of prefer to be dry and not wet.
Underwater na lang? Kasi nasa SeaWorld tayo eh.
Thank you for having us back. So, what do you have in store for us today?
Well, this is the Blue Horizon Show. It unites the sea and the sky.
All right.
What's better to show you? I've got the best seats in the house.
Great.
There we go.
So, Anna, did you enjoy the Blue Horizon Show?
I did.
Very nice. Well, here are my friends. This is and Terrell, they play Marina and Delphus.
I play the role of Marina, and I am in a dream, and I'm having a dream about swimming with dolphins and also meeting Delphus, who is the dolphin.
I represent the spirit of the sea, and then I take Marina out to see the rest of the ocean and be a part of my world.
And how about this lady in red, the bird, Aurora? What is her?
That's the love of my life. Aurora is the spirit of the sky. And as you can see, we actually come to meet at some point in the middle of the performance there.
What do you think about this love affair happening with the sea and the sky?
I think it's beautiful because we incorporate the dolphins who are in the water and all as well with the birds that fly in the show. So it's a nice mix.
Mahanation, you know, another show that provides lots of laughs is a 20-minute show that spoofs, you know, pop culture and television.
Let's meet Clyde, Seymour, and Opie.
So how long does it usually take to train these animals?
Well, they're always in training. So Clyde here has been in training since he was about 2 years old, and he'll be celebrating his 18th birthday this June. And to put in our different shows, he's always learning brand new behaviors. He's never done. And he does like kisses.
It continues to be a crowd favorite, and it keeps getting funnier and funnier each time. These trainers and animals do such a great job for the show.
Marami pang iba't ibang shows dito sa SeaWorld, but of course, you don't want to miss the park's biggest ambassadors, SeaWorld's killer whale show, One Ocean. Sa po ba kayo? Hindi.
No.
Balot na balot nga kayo eh.
Oo, ang ginaw.
All the what killer whales, what they're just majestic and breathtaking.
Well, we're fortunate here at San Diego. We have 10 killer whales. So that makes up 5 females and 5 males.
And the baby is a male or a female? He was a show stealer for me.
He is Baby Shamu. His real name is actually Makani. And he just turned one on Valentine's Day of this year. And he is a male.
So what do you enjoy the most, like, especially with this animal? There's different kinds of, like, sea animals here at SeaWorld. But you've been working with killer whales for a long time.
I've actually been at SeaWorld for almost 26 years. And I've been working with the killer whales for 3 years now. In the One Ocean show, what we really try and communicate to the audience is not only a respect for the ocean, but also for the animals. So what I hope to portray to the audience is my relationship with the animals. And what I mean by that is it's our level of trust and respect for one another.
So mga ka-nation, we're off to our next show. Hanggang sa susunod po natin chikahan, ako si Anna with
Teresa
para sa inyong LA Chica.